Today I am going to explain about interfacing of digital to analog converter 0800. So before going to the interfacing diagram, now we will see that the pin diagram of this 0800. For this DAC, here we have 8 digital input pins are there. So those are the pin 12, 11, 10 and 9. And here we have that pins 5, 6, 7, 8 are there. There is nothing but here we are representing this is the pin number 12, that is a B8 pin, and pin number 5 as B1 pin. So this representing that MSB bit, and this 12th pin, that is nothing but B8 pin as representing as LSB. So by using these pins, we can give the digital information to DAC 0800. And here this is the VCC, that is the pin number 13 is the VCC, and this pin number 3 will be the grounded, and here pin number 4 and pin number 2, these are the two output pins for this DAC. That is, we have two output pins will be available, that is at this pin number 2 and pin number 4 we have the availability of analog information. And here this is the threshold control, and pin number 16 is that compensation, and pin number 15 and 14, these two are the reference voltages. So generally pin number 15 is grounded, and pin number 14 V reference place is given to plus 5 volts. So this is about the pin diagram of this DAC 0800. Now we will see that the interfacing diagram of this digital to analog converter 0800. So here we have a printing mistake is there, this will be the 0. So DAC 0800 we have. So at these pins B1 to B8 pins we have the availability of digital data. So this digital data comes from this A255 port A pins, that is PA0 to PA7 of this A255, and this 8 bit at port A is available due to the data lines which are coming from that 8086 microprocessor. And here when you are writing that reading that data, then we will use this IO write bar and IO read bar control signals, and this chip select is used to enable this entire 8255. So that we will use this chip select, and here we are using that pin number 2, it is grounded because pin number 2 we are not using, so it is grounded. And pin number 4 we are using, so it is connected to that 741 op amp. This 741 op amp will give that output voltage V0, and here we have that pin number 14 is there. So this is the V reference plus which is given to plus 5 volts, and pin number 13 is the VCC, we are giving that plus 5 volts, or we can give for plus 12 volts. Like this we will interface this digital to analog converter to 8255. So now we will write a program. By that program, this DAC will convert that 8 bit data into analog information. So we will see that. So now we have to write a program to generate a triangular waveform. So here this is the triangular waveform. Here we have to generate this at the output of this digital to analog converter. So this triangular waveform voltage is varying from, for example, varying from 0 to 5 volts with respect to time. So for this we have to write a program. So here the triangular waveform is varying from 0 to 5 volts. The equivalent hexadecimal number for 5 volts is FFH, and for 0 volts it will be equal to 00H. So now we will write a program. So this is the program. So in this program, here we have that two instructions are there, move AL comma 80H and out CWR comma AL. So here initially that 80 value will be moved into AL, and after that we will load this AL value into control word register of this 8255. So here the CWR value is now 80, that is nothing but 100, and next one is 0000. This representing that 0 and this representing that 8. So here this is the D7 bit. When is D7 bit is 1, that 8255 has a IO mode of operation, and D6, D5 representing that port A in mode 0 operation, and D4 bit representing that port A as output port, and D3 bit representing that port C upper as output port, and D2 bit representing that port B in mode 0 operation, and D1 representing that port B as output port, and last one is that D0 bit, this is the port C lower bit representing that output port. So here when you are loading this CWR with that 80, all ports are output ports and 8255 is in IO mode of operation. So by using these two instructions, we will set the mode of operation of this 8255. And next one, here we have these instructions are there. These are the instructions. So by using these instructions, we can increment that value from 00 to FFH. That is nothing but the triangular waveform output voltage will be incremented from 0 volts to 5 volts. So the each incremented value will be available at the port A. So from the port A, the data will be given to that DAC B1 to B8 pins. So that DAC will convert that digital information to analog signal. So now we will see how it has happened. So move AL,00H, and after that we'll do out port A comma AL. That is nothing but initially 00 value will be converted into analog signal, that is at the output of the DAC will get 0 volts. After that we will increment that AL here. So increment AL means here it will be incremented by value 01, and we'll compare this AL value with that FFH. So 01 value is compared with that FF. So if they are not equal, again jump back to here, that is back label is given here. So out port A comma AL, then 01 value will be given to port A. So like this the loop will be repeated till the value of that AL is incremented to FF value, so that at the output for this given digital information we'll get that the incremented value of this DAC from 0 volts to 5 volts. So we'll get that the value will be 0 volts to 5 volts will be incremented like this. And after that one, here after value equal to FF, that AL value is equal to FF, then it will comes out from this loop. Now we will see that instructions from these instructions which are decremented from this value from 5 volts to 0 volts. Here we have, so out port A comma AL means here AL value now it equal to FFH. So here the AL value is FF now, and decrement AL means the AL value will be decremented by one value, and compare with this AL with that 00, so both are not equal, then the loop will be jump to back one label. So here the back one label, here we have out port A comma AL. So the decremented AL value will be given to port A, and like that the digital information is available at the port A, that is given to that B1 B8 pins of DAC, so that will be converted into analog signal. So like that the value will be decremented from 5 volts to 0 volts, and again jump back, the loop will be given to that back here, so that again the port A comma AL, now here the AL value will be equal to 00. Like this the loop will be defined infinitely, so that at the output we will get that triangular waveform till the termination of that program. This is about that interfacing program of this digital to analog converter. So thank you very much for watching this video. To watch more videos, please subscribe to my channel, Open Box Education. Thank you very much.